Hello, I'm Peggy Saunkeah of St. Luke's Ada. I'm the deacon's wife and the mother of Lily. Since becoming a member of St. Luke's, I've been involved in almost every service and ministry that we provide except for preaching. What does it mean to be a God or a good steward? How would you define stewardship? What does it mean to be a good or God steward of our finances, our health, our resources, our time? Truthfully, for everything God has given us, which by the way is everything, He has entrusted us to be good stewards of our resources. What does that look like? It's mission and outreach. It's our Matthew 25 ministry. I have to say that I always received more from that ministry than I believe I ever gave. It's the young woman paying a Tuesday afternoon visit to a young couple that just visited the church the previous Sunday. And she's giving of her time and her resources to deliver to them fresh baked bread and food day by day and a card from the hospitality team. Of course, the priest who also pays a pastoral visit to that couple when they have just experienced the trauma of an unexpected surgical procedure, although they're not members yet. Or it's the priest that visits the woman's mother as she's dying, when even her own Church of Christ pastor would not. Or it's the entire church family that engulfed that family when they welcomed a young 2-year-old baby girl into their lives. It's the choir and the music director filling the sanctuary and my soul with music so rich that I feel the very love and presence of God. It's the prayer ministry lifting up prayers for healing, and they're answered, even if it's only through the family's knowledge that people that care are praying for their loved one. It's our youth formation and our adult formation. With the youth formation, it's doing outreach and service like our youth service project where we're collecting socks to be given to the veterans at the Sulphur Veterans Facility. It's our adult formation that's bringing in resources and people from around the community to enlighten us and to help us build our spiritual lives and needs and to be connected. It's all of these things that have meant so much to me and that have helped me hopefully bring others the fulfillment that I give through these services. Would we be without St. Luke's if we no longer give of ourselves financially and with our time and talents? This is where we might be without St. Luke's. Next Sunday, the time and talent cards and the packets will be made available to you. Within the packets, there will be information about each of these ministries and things that you can do to help and to build our resources. So I hope that you will take the time to look over them and find how you can use your unique gifts to serve God, to serve others, and to live out your unique call. I know I will. The more we give of ourselves, the more we are rewarded for the blessings we receive.